Kanye West is so fucking awesome. Kanye West is the only father fucker that can make video and make you go, what the father fucking fuck is this? But then you will watch it again and go, oh, okay, this is what is it. And you will watch it again to understand it. This is not like all the other stupid rap music videos that women come and show you they are bubanis, and some of them show you they are pum pum, or they foot they are fatty fatty bum bum asses all up in your face like you want to eat jelly. If I want to eat jelly, I will go to the supermarket and buy jelly. This is what we call arts, fuckers. This is arts. You make shit that is different from all the other shit around. Who is going to tell me they saw a rap music video like this before? You know you have never seen it. Where did you see somebody make an awesome video like this and they are not even in the video, but the video still give me ejaculation? Not in a homosexual way, because I like to put my penis only in woman vagina. But you get my point. This is different in 20 million ways. There is no woman showing boobanis, and there is no fatty fatty bum bum jelly jelly ass, and there is not showing like cars driving and all of you rappers in your music videos doing, I have money, I have money, I get money, look at my money, this is my money, it is not fake, that's why I am showing you in my video. You don't get money, the label, they get money. Jay-Z, he get money, he was not in this video like, I have stack on stack on stack, stack on stack on stack. No, they created ads, fuckers, ads. They were not even in the video, and the video is still cooler than your grandmother's freezer. How more awesome can that be? These are two classic men. They know they are matured. They know they have brain. They know they are different. So they give you different shit that you are not seeing around in music videos. Who makes music video like this apart from Kanye West and Jay-Z? And you know Kanye West has a lot to do with this video. He's the one who revolutionized making music videos. Who else make music videos standing like this until music video finish? And you have devils and shit flying all over you, trying to kill you. Only Kanye West. He might be a douchebag, but he is awesomely artistic. You know it. I know it. We all know it. This is what all other rappers should do. You should not just come and show us boobanis and think your video is the shit. Make something different. Something that will make people go, what the father fucking fuck is this? And then they watch again, and they watch again, and they have to watch again until they understand. I still haven't understand it yet, so I'm going to watch it again. I know that I see people rioting and police kicking shit and explosion and statues and shit, but I still cannot put it together yet. But I will. And I know you can already see the haters. This is Illuminati. This is Illuminati. This is Illuminati. Why are you watching? Go away. Go play in traffic. So, I love this video because I had to watch it and watch it again to understand it. And there was no boobanis. If I want to see boobanis and pum pum, I will go to Pornhub or YouPorn. You know how many other porn websites I know where I can go and see pum pum or boobanis instead of going to music video? Give us something artistic. You are an artist. Give us shit like this. Something we will watch and watch and watch again. Not something we've seen everywhere before. This music video and Kanye West's other music videos are the shit. They were not even in the video. I bet Jay-Z was somewhere debugging Beyonce, and the video is still cooler than your grandmother's freezer. So I'm going to watch it again. And again, coconut black skin make a strap like a zebra.